back to the Army troops. So I was one of the fortunate ones that were captured. I was shot and captured. So we stayed about 4 weeks, 4 months, and were released. So it wasn't a picnic. We were dirty all the time, so we didn't eat much, but we alive, which is the idea you're trying to do.
Tell Bob, them about.
Bob, how old were you then?
22.
So not much older then.
Yeah.
Tell them about coming home after being a prisoner of war.
Oh.
Getting to your mom's.
Oh, okay. Go ahead.
You tell it. I'm prompted.
Well, we, Charlie Fitz.
He's downstairs.
Got on an airplane and went into Oxford, London. Me and Woods weren't up that lucky. We go by truck, got to Brussels, and stayed there a week. And then we got on a troop ship home. And I stayed at Tom Woods' house for a couple of days, getting transportation to Cincinnati, my hometown. So, what did I miss now?